Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Undertale with Allie. It's time to explore Snowdin. So you can hear that.
Is it called Snowdin because they're all snowed in?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I approve. Is this a chest?
Yes, this is one of the storage chests.
Do you have more intro to do?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna open the chest. Oh, it's a box.
Yes, it's a box.
Let's use the box. Oh, right. I remember what boxes are. I like doing all the things.
Okay, so why?
Especially the things that do not involve fighting because I'm really bad at fighting.
Now, we want to get the manly bandana. Because it will...
Okay.
It will give us...
What about the bicycle? Oh!
Yes, it's a bicycle.
It's a bicycle.
Okay. That actually will be useful to buy, but we also want to get the manly bandana because it'll make it so we take less hits.
That sounds good.
So just go ahead and buy like 5 bicycles.
Oh, okay.
Because we can afford that.
What's a tough glove?
It's a weapon which we
don't need. We don't need those. What about a precious cinnamon bun? Too precious for this world.
22. What's the bicycle here?
11. You eat it twice?
Yeah, we...
But generally, I need to heal a lot.
But... So how much does the cinnamon bun heal? Heals 22? Cinnamon bun is...
Yeah, that's a better deal.
But we have 20 HP.
This is a better deal.
We're not going to be healing 22 ever.
That's
so just buy like 5...
You are a smart chopper.
5 buy.
Okay.
Buy 5
buy. Great. Bicycles.
Or just
Let's
a bunch.
Let's do that.
Well, I guess we can only store a few. Okay, we're out of room.
Alright. Do I go in the inn?
We can, or we can just continue on.
I want to go in the inn.
Okay.
Oh, this bunny is much less creepy. Kind of. Ish.
Oh.
Above my maximum hit points? That sounds good. Snowdin. Snowdin. Ha ha ha. What if you got Snowdin at the Snowdin and Snowdin?
We don't have anything close to that.
So, yeah. Oh, I forgot about money.
Yeah.
Money is no object if you don't remember you have that.
Yeah.
Don't want to walk to the other side of town. Try the under snow tunnels. Ooh, they're efficiently
laid out.
Let's
not go in there yet, because we have.
You are a creepy bunny. You are both creepy.
Yeah.
No, and what's with this guy's face?
Yeah.
Okay, so he's disturbed by her, and I'm disturbed by both of them. This bear looks pretty normal. What is that? A turtle? A snake with legs?
Yeah, it's a lizardy thing.
Awful teens tormented a local monster by decorating its... Oh, is that a... Oh, buddy! Okay. Oh, so this isn't the actual monster, though.
No, that's just a tree.
Okay. Alright. Okay, now...
So there is Santa.
What are you? Oh, it's a dinosaur. Okay. I was just gonna say it looked like Duck.
Yo, you're a kid too, right?
You are a dinosaur.
I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt.
That is a good identification tactic.
It's another bear.
You have a jacket, which would make him middle-aged.
This town doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it.
Okay.
That's politics!
I don't know what gender this person is.
I mean,
it's not a main character, so we don't have to voice it. Let's go with that rule.
That sounds good. This guy looks creepy in a different way that the bunnies are creepy.
Yeah. Right is where we want to go, so
like
we can go upwards.
Demon of the underworld, but in a good way. Is there anything else over here? Did I miss anything?
No.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Yeah. Do I want to go in that thing?
That's just a shortcut to the other side of town, which we have not explored all the way, so we don't need to want to use that yet.
Okay.
Need to want to.
Ooh, flowers.
We'll go into Grilby's later. for a story thing.
For a bite? I want to go this way, right?
Yes.
This rock has a mustache.
Yes.
Oh, to be young again. The world sure felt boundless. I don't know what this voice is.
You are a rock.
Yes.
I've never met a bolder individual.
Ooh!
Ah.
What a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again.
Okay, I'm a little creeped out, but okay.
Ah, my patience rewards me.
Okay, it's getting progressively creepier.
Ah.
Okay, we're leaving this guy.
Let's play Monsters and Humans.
Excuse me.
It's a rock.
It's a rock with a butterfly on it?
No, I think it's a hat.
Oh, what is... That is a wolf?
Yes.
Sorry, I got lost in remembering Wolf Children Ame and Yuki, and I got really excited.
Okay, let's go up. This is actually somewhere where it will have a use later as a shortcut.
Okay.
But we have not gotten to anywhere else it goes to yet, so it doesn't show up.
Okay.
So
there's
let's go.
That guy again. Better than the bunnies.
It's the library!
Good call not letting me go that way first, because we might not get out of here for a while. Is that Mike Wazowski's niece?
Probably.
She got me.
Yeah.
This is... I don't know what this is.
Looks sort of like a
that
giraffe.
Sounds like a good...
Looks like a short giraffe.
Maybe. I was leaning rhino, but maybe you're right.
But it doesn't look really pointy, though.
But then there's this chick. I can do that one.
Is that a smoking owl? That's what it looks like to me.
A what?
Well, it looks like an owl, and she's smoking.
Is she?
Yes. That's why she coughed.
That is a cigarette. Okay. Okay.
That's why she coughed.
All right. Maybe, I guess, but...
I don't know.
These animals are unidentifiable.
Yes.
Experts. Sorry. Okay.
Okay.
Word searches... Kudos.
We just... Really?
Oh,
you pressed the button again.
Oh. I was very excited for her accomplishment. Was it? Oh,
I don't
shoot.
Know.
I didn't see. Okay.
Okay, so now we got books.
Love, hope, compassion. This is what people say monstrous souls are made of.
I see.
The absolute nature of soul is unknown. After all, humans have proven their souls don't need those things to exist.
Oh!
You got me. Monster History Part Four. Fearing humans no longer, we moved out of our old city. Home. We braved harsh cold, damp swampland, and searing heat until we reached what we now call our capital. Home plus.
No.
New home.
Again.
Again, our king is really bad at names? Question mark?
Monster funerals.
Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck.
I see.
When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust.
Must
at
be a strong bucket.
We take that dust and spread it on that person's favorite thing.
Okay.
Then their essence will live on in that thing.
Okay.
I am at the page minimum yet. I'm kind of sick of writing this.
Oh.
Finals week. What would your favorite thing be imbued with your dust with? Like, what?
I don't know. Do we have to discuss this yet?
Yeah, it's fun.
It's taking time out of the episode, though.
Okay, fine.
We want to get to
Mine
the plot.
Mine would be a book.
Don't you mean a library?
Monsters are mostly made of magic. Human beings are mostly made of water.
Yeah.
Humans, with their physical forms, are far stronger than us.
Yeah.
They will never know the joy of expressing themselves through magic.
Yeah.
That's very true. They'll never get a bullet pattern birthday card.
Yes.
Okay.
See, the thing is,
here
you know all the monsters?
Writing this book.
You know all the random encounters we've had?
Yeah.
You know the, like, bullets we've had to avoid? Those weren't attacks. Those were their greetings. Because they don't recognize us as a human. So they think they can just go, hey, and communicate through their magic. So that's what they're trying to do. But because we're physical and stuff, we die. So yeah.
That's really depressing. Was it also a spoiler?
Not really.
Dang,
I mean,
it, Blake.
It's like inferred, and like there might be something that says it, but it's like not a major plot point.
I don't even want the minor plot points. Here I am writing this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry, I'm still writing that one.
Ooh.
That's like every book I've ever started. Did I read this one? Because they're made of magic, monsters' bodies are attuned to their soul.
Okay.
If a monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses will weaken. Oh. And the crueler the intentions of our enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us.
Yep.
Oh. Therefore, if a being with powerful soul struck with this desire to kill, let's end the chapter here.
Well, that's rude.
Yeah.
Don't just leave a cliffhanger like that.
That's a nice doily.
Yes. Okay. As much as it pains me to say this for you, we have to leave the library.
Goodbye, library. I love you so much. Okay.
That's a lot of letters.
Yeah, that is.
It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail.
Maybe there's a nice letter in there. No, we can't. I can't even read anything. I know that's illegal, but I'm also distracted by this little speck.
I feel like it should be something.
Yeah. Hey, what about this one?
This mailbox is labeled Papyrus.
Oh, that makes so much sense.
Look inside.
Oh, we can read Papyrus's mail. Okay. Ah!
You just hit a button! It's still recording, so it's fine. So don't worry about it.
Okay. I'm worried about it.
So as you can gather, this is Papyrus's house. I didn't notice it had a skull and crossbows on it. Look.
Is that Sans?
To the sign. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Aw, that's a cute little flag.
They both live in the house. It's locked. Oh,
what
no.
Is Nancy Drew. I mean, we read his mail. We can't break into his house.
Nope, not yet.
But this is Sans.
No, they both live in that house. That's like a shed.
Be locked from the inside, or they keep it a prisoner? What's this? Oh, that's just a flower.
Okay.
And that's the thing to the other thing?
Yes.
Okay.
So we just want to go.
There's a block.
Actually, we might want to go back and save. Hey, look. That ice.
This is very...
Keep going.
Pretty, but concerning.
Keep going. Oh, we're done.
It's me. That looks like Papyrus.
Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings.
Oh gosh, I'm not ready for this baggage.
Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta.
Oh, thank God. Oh, okay. I can talk about this.
The admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills.
Okay, I thought we were just
the desire to have
pasta.
A cool, smart person you think is cool.
Okay, yep.
These feelings. They must be what you are feeling right now.
First one, maybe.
I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like.
Same.
Except you do. I pity you, lonely human.
Yeah, you got me.
Worry not. You shall be lonely no longer.
Did you get me a puppy?
I, the great Papyrus, will be your... No. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human.
I got human zoned.
I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus.
Is this all for a quest for alliteration?
The newest member of the Royal Guard.
Oh, that's right. That was his backstory.
Papyrus blocks the way.
Ooh, with a strange pose. Okay.
Now act.
I got that.
We're gonna want to flirt.
I was planning to do that anyway, to be honest.
What? Flirting?
It's good, because I have no idea how to do this in real life, so...
So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings.
Oh. Okay.
Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards.
Same. Oh,
I can make spaghetti, I have no redeeming qualities. Which one should we say?
Right would be true, except I can make spaghetti.
Oh no! You're meeting all of my standards!
Okay, we actually have a lot in common, so this is working out well.
I guess this means I have to go on a date with you?
I'm not really sure how this works. I'm pretty sure. Maybe?
Let's date later, after I capture you.
I don't think that's how dating works. Well, actually, maybe.
That was how it works for some people in anime.
Yeah, I mean...
But is it gonna be easy?
I like this battle.
I believe now we can just spare. We just spare for
what
the rest.
What if I flirt with him more?
I think you do get a few more responses, but then after that, he just like brushes it off, kind of.
What, he doesn't like my flirting?
No, like, cause he's trying to focus so much on battling you. I don't know, you can try it.
One more time, one more flirt.
Oh no! Let's date later, after I capture you.
Oh, that's boring. You are a boring date already, Papyrus.
This isn't the date.
But that's what I mean. He's boring before we even go on the date. Wait, can I not spare him?
We can use the spare button to skip a turn. Like, because sometimes the act doesn't really do anything. And it doesn't matter which one we use.
So I can do this?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
So you won't fight?
Won't, can't.
Then, let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack.
So just don't move.
I really want to move.
Don't move.
I really want to move.
Don't move. Just don't move.
You're blue now!
I'm blue, and how about he?
Copyright!
That's my attack!
You're blue now. So now I'm we just want to keep.
Copyright!
So.
Mercy. Spare. We just want to keep doing this. Eventually, he'll use a certain attack.
I wonder what I should wear!
Okay.
And now he. Now just press up.
Oh no!
You jump and you have gravity, and you can still go left and right.
You don't know how bad I am at things. Why did you?
I don't know. Papyrus and Sans have a weird thing for condiments.
I mean, marinara sauce is pasta related, so I kind of get the
makes
appeal.
Sense.
But okay.
Try holding the up button to jump.
We can move left and right, by the way.
But do I want to?
Sometimes you will have to.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Yep.
The thing is, he's a skeleton, so he doesn't even have ears.
We'll get to that later.
What? I'm not thinking about that date thing.
Me either. I mean,
Do you want me to take over? Do you want me to take over?
Is that pathetic?
MTT Red Anime Powder.
See, he's meeting all my standards too, dang it.
Yes.
Do you wanna...
Would you like me to take over?
I have to get ready for my date, apparently. Sure.
Okay,
Oh, you can do that with the controller.
Why is the buttons not working? Oh. Why aren't the buttons correct? That's gonna be odd. This is gonna be hard with control. I'm not used to using the controller. Also, the buttons are wrong.
Don't let me down, Blake.
The buttons are wrong. Oh.
You're supposed to be better at this.
Okay, I need to figure out what fun to do. Let's go ahead and use a bicycle.
Use my bicycle.
Yeah! Don't make me use my special attack!
This is not a special attack. Oh, dear. No. I'm not used to the controller.
You're supposed to be better!
Okay, I can use the D-pad. That works.
Dang it, attraction slime. My one weakness, other than pasta and anime.
You can almost taste my future popularity!
Oh, this is really hard to do with controller. I don't like it!
Oh, there. I didn't even get to read. How will I know what's behind his ear now?
Everything.
Papyrus realizes he doesn't have ears.
Mm-hmm.
Narrated by Papyrus.
Yeah.
He does seem like the person.
Unparalleled spaghetti. Actually, you should read that.
Oh.
Blake.
I messed up.
Blake.
Undyne will be really proud of me.
Did you skip through another narration thing?
It wasn't really.
I want to see every one of his date preparations.
Fine.
Every single one of them.
He's
see, that sounds
bones.
Dirty.
The king will trip ahead in the shape of my smile.
Is he still talking about the date?
No, he's talking about capturing you.
Oh,
it. Darn it. I didn't hold up long enough. Papyrus is considering his options.
My brother will. Well, he won't change very much.
That's true.
Darn it, I didn't press it up.
Blake!
Still doing better than you. No, it's true.
I'll have lots of admirers, but...
Oh, I think...
Are you breaking up with me?
I think he is. We haven't even had the first day yet. Sheesh.
Not He's again. Never again.
Will anyone like me as sincerely as you?
Never.
Ow. Sorry. No. No. Using this is very hard. I don't like it. You can afford to take that. He's trying to play it cool.
Someone like you is really rare.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Would you like to use the keyboard?
I cannot physically reach the keyboard.
Would you like to switch spots?
But then we have to switch spots when we get done. I can do this. We're pretty much done.
And dating might be kind of hard.
Why? What are you...
I don't know.
You distracted me. My date was trying to talk to me.
Preparing a bone attack. Oh, we're almost dead. I have never actually finished this fight correctly.
After you're captured and sent away.
See, the thing is, I didn't tell you this because I was trying to keep it secret, but you can't actually physically lose this fight. Once you get to one health, he captures you, but you can escape, and then he captures you again if you get to one health, and then you can escape, then he can capture you,
okay.
You get to one health. And then after...
Then why have you been using my bicycles?
Because I don't want to finish it like that.
Ugh, who cares? Give up!
No, I pressed the button wrong. I didn't think I was gonna...
Give up or face my special attack.
How many special attacks has he had?
These aren't the special attacks.
He doesn't even... special to me.
Very soon, I will use my special attack.
He's almost to the special attack phase.
I think...
Not too long, and I will use that special attack.
Hurry it up, buddy.
No. It's hard to press the left and right and the up and stuff. It's kind of hard. He's probably going to use it right now.
Are you eating on my bicycle?
We have plenty of money to buy more.
This is your last chance before my special attack!
Buy me a bicycle!
We don't really need help. We're safe. Smells like bone.
Behold, my special attack!
This better be good. Oh.
Hi, Toby!
What the heck? That That's my special attack! Hey, you stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Oh well, I'll just use a really cool regular attack.
Papyrus is getting ready for a regular attack.
Spare. Sigh, here's an absolutely normal regular attack.
Oh, that's disappointing. Still effective, but...
Yeah, because I suck with this controller.
Yeah, I'd be dead already, though.
Hi!
No!
Cool. Dude!
Cool, dude.
Hands up! Bone on a skateboard!
What?
Physics, bro!
This is a long regular attack.
Yes, it is. That's for his feelings.
Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots.
I don't think we have boots.
Therefore I, the Great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity.
I've been granting you pity the whole time.
Now's your chance to accept my mercy.
Papyrus has spared you. And we spared
great.
Him. Now you can take over.
Okay, so when's our date?
No! I can't even stop someone as weak as you!
Dude.
Undyne's going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend quality will remain stagnant.
Okay, I identify with that.
What should you say? Let's be friends.
What?
Well, we can say either.
More than friends.
We can say either.
Really? You want to be friends?
Yeah,
with me?
Sure.
Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you.
Does that mean he gives me money?
Wowie, we haven't even had our first date. And I've already managed to hit the friend zone.
Oh, buddy.
I don't think that's how that works.
Oh.
Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them?
That's my strategy.
You taught me a lot, human.
So I'm here for
I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier.
In yellow, so that means it's important.
That's the magical seal trapping us all on the ground.
Oh.
Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit.
Oh.
Except someone with a powerful soul.
Oh.
Like you.
Oh.
That's why the king wants to acquire a human.
Oh?
He wants to open the barrier with soul power.
Oh.
Yeah. Then us monsters can return to the surface.
Oh.
Oh, I almost forgot to tell you.
Is he gonna freaking capture me?
To reach the exit, you will have to pass.
He's got angry eyebrows.
Through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is...
The Christmas tree guy?
Well, he's a big fuzzy pushover.
Okay.
Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, excuse me, dear Demure, can I please go home?
What was that?
Demure. Dreamer.
What was that before that?
What?
Read the line again.
Excuse me, Miss Dreamer.
Was that it? What? What are you?
Well, can you're saying
what?
You're saying like Miss Dreamer, but it's like Mr. Dreamer.
It's hard to say some things with his accent.
Yeah,
voice.
Yeah. I was trying.
I'm going too fast.
Out.
Okay.
Okay. Can I please go home?
I said that 5 minutes ago. More like 10 seconds, but still.
I think we both need supper soon.
Yes. He'll guide you right to the barrier himself.
I don't think it's gonna go that smooth.
Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend.
Hey.
Feel free to come by and have that date.
Oh, I will. Make more pasta.
He just jumped over us.
That was a jump?
A floaty jump.
Okay.
We want to go backwards, I think. Let's go back to the Snowdin.
What if I walk up the point. Edge?
That's not an edge.
What if I
That's a pathway.
So I can go that way.
We can.
But I want to go save.
Yes, because I think next episode, let's do the date with Papyrus.
I get to do the date?
Yes.
My first date ever, aside from one.
Let's not talk to him yet. Don't talk to him yet, though. We're going to save all of that for later.
Okay.
He's creeping on us, though.
Okay. Yeah. As far as first dates go, it'll be like... It'll be fine.
Yeah.
It'll be... Better than a date with the bunny would be, like...
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd break the no mercy rule. I'd break the all mercy rule. Anyway.
So.
We just beat Papyrus. With no fighting.
And I had no help whatsoever.
Yeah.
High five.
Totally.
What was that?
I don't know. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. Next time, we will be dating Papyrus. This is going to be weird.
Anyway. It's going to be so weird. First date with my brother. Okay.
Oh, dear. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. See you in the next video.
Bye!
Also, what even is the special move button?
It's the, like, main move button after you fill the four bars.
Oh.
What?
What?
Hashtag blind!